It's this kind of movie, and then it turns into that kind of movie, and it's going to be a real thrill for people to see.
What grabbed you about the script?
Well, there was something sort of cryptic about it at first, you know, where you know that there's a whole lot going on that you can't quite figure out, and it sort of reveals itself slowly throughout the film. And so I thought it was one of the best written scripts I'd read in many, many years.
Really?
It's a really phenomenal script, yeah.
Well, he's a good screenwriter, so.
He's a great screenwriter. And it, you know, it's adapted from an old BBC miniseries that I had a chance to watch most of. It was also, it was quite good as well. Not as, you know, I don't know if it... I think we might surpass it, maybe. Just
really?
A touch. We'll see.
Yeah. Okay, I haven't seen the miniseries, so how close in tone is it for people who have seen it?
The tone is fairly close. I mean, I think it was a 4 or 5 part miniseries, so obviously things are condensed.
Right.
And that the miniseries took place in England, so some of the things are sort of reversed. Some of the characters in that script were American, and they're sort of British in this script, and we're American, and you know, sort of got switched around a little bit. But the plot is actually fairly close.
And who do you play?
I play a government guy who is sort of cryptic, but I work for the NSA,
okay.
And I'm a bureaucrat, basically. One of these desk people who makes all sorts of very important decisions, but never really gets his hands all that dirty.
Is that a fun type to play?
Oh, it was great. It was phenomenal, yeah.